Hello my dear students, in this video lecture we are going to discuss about predation, parasitism, mutualism and commensalism. So let us start with the video lecture. So in this lecture we are going to discuss first about commensalism. What is commensalism students? It is a relationship between two living organisms where one get benefits and the other is neither harm nor help. Okay. And second thing is, two clone fish lives among the forest of tentacles of an anemone and it is protected from potential predators. Some birds which live among cattle to eat the insects stand up as they walk. One example are egrets who hunt for insect near a grazing animal's mouth. One animal attaching itself to another for transportation, such as barnacles attached to shells or whales, or a shrimp riding on a sea sludge. And next is orchid in rainforest. One species uses a second organism for housing, such as small mammals and birds that live in holes in trees, or orchids which live in trees. Next topic is parasitism. In this, one organism, usually physically smaller of the two, benefits and the other is harmed. One is getting harmed and one is taking benefit. You can see in this smile. And ticks and fleas that live in a host, animals first bite the animal and drink its blood are called parasites. Insects such as mosquitoes feeding on a host are parasites. Such vines such as kudzu growing on trees, tomato hornworm with waspecs, tapeworm or hookworm which is living in host gut, and the roots of owl clover are partly parasitic on the roots of other desert wildflowers. Next topic is mutualism. In this, both the species benefit from interaction. Flowers and their pollinators. For example, bees and hummingbirds, they gather nectar and spread pollen grains. In this way, both the parts or both the plant and pollinators, they will get benefited. So birds and mammals eat berries and fruits while the plant benefits by dispersal of seeds. Algae and fungi, they have a close association that is called lichens. Algae gets water and nutrients from the fungus and fungus gets food from the algae. In this way, they have symbiotic association. Cleaners eat insect pests from the skin of animals. For example, Egyptian plover cleans giraffe and buffaloes. And herbivores such as cow, sheep, deer, horse and rabbit, they depend on bacteria that live in stomach to break down the plant material. Coral reefs, the corals get food and the algae get protection. Next is predation. One eats another. For example, herbivore eat plant, carnivore eat animals. In this picture, you can see how the predator and prey, they are acting in this also in this picture. So these are the predators. Thank you, my dear students. Bye bye.